Hello, I am Alisha Mallik. I have came to the screen of Shiro Vision with some new pieces of news for you. I was one lucky girl to debut in Monsoon Wedding, Tilottama Son. She made a memorable debut in Meera Nair Monsoon Wedding 2001 as Alice, the maid who gets hitched to the wedding planner. In the two decades since, Tilottama Son has had noteworthy screen outings like Risa 2013, Adet in Gunj 2016, and Sir 2018. Her next Deep Six, which is set in Kolkata and also stars Chandan Roy Sanyal, will premiere at the forthcoming Bhushan Film Festival. Shom Deep Six, which is set in Kolkata, will premiere at the forthcoming Bhushan Film Festival. Detained for last 28 hours without an order of FIR, says Priyanka Gandhi. Congress General Secretary Priyanka Gandhi Vadra, detained as a guest house in UP Sitapur, lashed out at Narendra Modi government for confining her, while those who allegedly killed farmers in Lakhimpur Kheri were roaming scot-free. Taking to Twitter, Priyanka Gandhi shared a video purportedly shot in Lakhimpur Kheri, showing a vehicle running over protesting farmers. Priyanka also questioned the lack of action against those responsible for stoking Sunday violence. Mr. Narendra Modi, your government has kept me detained for the last 28 hours without an order or FIR. But the person who tramped over these farmers is yet to be arrested. Why? Gandhi said in the tweet. Prohibitory orders are in the place in the district after 8 people, including 4 farmers, were killed on Sunday as violence erupted during a farmers' protest. Farmers' outfit have claimed that a car ferrying Union Minister of State for Home Ajay Mishra's sons Ashish ran over a group of protesters. Commenting on the incident, Priyanka Gandhi had earlier tweeted, "How much does BJP hate the farmers from the country? Don't they have a right to leave? If they raise their voice, will you shoot them? Will you trample on the car? Enough." Minister KTR praises Hyderabad cops who imposed fine on his vehicle. Telangana Minister KT Rama Rao praised two traffic police officers and facilitated them for imposing a fine on his vehicle, which was moving in the wrong direction. The minister praised the officers for doing their duty sincerely. Sub-Inspector Ilya and Constable Venkatesh Varlu issued a challan to the minister for the traffic violation. On Gandhi Jayanti, the police officer stopped the minister vehicle and directed the driver to the proper route. KT Rama Rao paid the fine and praised the officer for issuing a traffic challan to him. He met the officers and lauded them. He said, "Rules are for all, for citizens or public representatives." He also stated that the government stands by officers who work sincerely. To send out the right message to the other leaders and his party workers, he paid the fine. Hyderabad Commissioner of Police Anjani Kumar also appreciated his men for performing their duty without any partiality or favor.
Zero Vision. Shobar Shathe, Shobar Pashe. Zero Vision
আজ কলকাতা তথা গ্রাম বাংলার পশ্চিমবঙ্গের সাধারণ মানুষের পাশে এসে দাঁড়িয়েছে। জিরো ভিশন সবার সাথে সবার পাশে, আপনারাও পারেন জিরো ভিশনের মতন সবার পাশে এসে দাঁড়াতে। আসুন না, সাহায্যের হাত বাড়িয়ে দিই। আপনারা যদি সাহায্য করতে চান, তলার এই নাম্বারগুলোর সাথে যোগাযোগ করতে পারেন। প্রত্যেকটাই আমাদের জিরো ভিশন সংস্থার নাম্বার। ভালো থাকুন, সুস্থ থাকুন।
That's it for today for me and my team. Thank you for watching. Please stay safe and stay at home. If you like our channel, please do subscribe, like, share and comment. Thank you.